SCP-020 has the appearance of black mold, but functions more like a parasite infecting its host home and altering the victim's behavior, making them more sociable and likely to invite people to their home to infect more people. Humans cannot perceive SCP-020 directly, only through videos or photos, so victims are typically unaware until the mold keeps spreading and their body rapidly falls apart.